I have loved reading from my very childhood. My own personal library consisted of 150,000 rare books of all the religions, philosophies, poetry, literature. And I have read all of them, but with no purpose. I enjoyed it. I have read so much that perhaps nobody in the whole world can be a competitor. In fact, it is difficult to mention a name of any book that I have not read. And I was reading continuously. But then I got my own truth, and all those books started seeming rubbish. Slowly, slowly, they became meaningless. Once in a while, one book may turn out to have some significance. But 5 years before, I stopped it. It was too much. You read 100 books, and one book sometimes turns out to be of any meaning, and that too is not going to increase my consciousness, my being.